I see here? All those been playing. We are. Alright, folks, welcome back to Goldcrest Valley. Mr. Blue Farms here on Farming Simulator 17 Xbox One Edition. 25, 27, 28's all been done, cultivated and stuff. 26 been harvest. And you see 22, 23, and 24's pretty much halfway harvest, and we still got all the other fields to go. They need to be plowed as we go. We gotta get some crops in, folks. We gotta get some beans and sunflowers and start planting different ones. We have a loan of zero, so we got $200,000 that we can borrow. Our cows gonna be needing some food here pretty soon. Pigs probably going to be needing some corn. Sheep's doing good. I just want to make note, folks, we got camera sensitive now. I got mine. It needs to be about right there. And that's just where you look around. And, yeah. There's my settings on that. And that's pretty much it, folks. It is nighttime. Our tractors, well, most of our tractors are parked. I'm going to go ahead and hire a worker on him because that's what we're going to be doing. Let's see, I'm trying to figure out where everything's at, folks. My son's been helping me a little bit off screen and just to give you some details on what I. This up biogas, we got it 47% compacted. And doing pretty good. We've been laying out like I usually do, going down through there. It got hung up right here, but I got smoothed out. We got 66% compacted and missing. We figured we work two bunkers. That way we can just keep on going in circles here until we get it compacted. Getting it loaded and stuff. I think I will be using the tractor and four gray buggies. If and when I can find them. We need to find out where we need this guy at. Well, I have got the conveyor. You didn't see over there set up. We're going to start hauling wood chips out pretty soon. Alright. Oh yeah, he parked it here to get some fuel. That's filling up out of the wrong one. Whoa. I'm thinking one thing we... What am I hung on? Oh. Oh! Pressure washer. On that side. I forgot about the pressure washer. Tearing the pressure washer out, folks. I think that's something. Let's see here. Folks, other than that, that's about all the news I got except for the mod. And we got a new mod out today. It's actually Tuesday, y'all, was when we got it. But y'all will see this December the 14th, which is a Wednesday. But, you know, I'm recording this on Tuesday. But, also before I say it, right around here, folks. Let's see. Oh, there's the great trailers. Okay. But right around in here, look for a fan funding link if y'all want to support my channel. You know, you can donate a dollar, whatever, couple dollars, a couple thousands, if y'all think I'm that good. But yeah, you don't have to necessarily do that, but yeah. Alright, folks, we're going to go ahead and pull under here and get it loaded because this takes so long to sell wood chips. I mean, so long for this conveyor to load. Yeah, we got this tractor and stuff here, folks. Let's see. Let's get our little buddy started. That way we won't be losing no cleanliness. Y'all always just want to make sure that line's parallel as you go down. There we go. There's the other line. And you want to start them about right in the middle. See, it's 1, 2, 1, 2. And we're right in the middle of those poles. Start them right there. A little slow. Oh, this one would have to be right here. Always where you don't need them. Yeah, right between out there in the middle of that. Pigs are doing pretty good. They're kind of upset, so we sold some brothers and sisters the other day. But they'll get over it. But the cows are happy. They gained some brothers and sisters. Oh, crap. Let's see. Over this a little, about right there. And I hate these things on Sonoka map. They don't want to do anything. Right, he is fully sucking a little bit of that grass out, so that's good. Alright, we're finally on the tractor we want. No. Did I do that? I hope not. Okay, I turned it back off. We don't want that, folks. I was trying to get deep. There we go. See, I'm almost full. This field here is 24. We got it completely done. We've just been running back and forth across the road. All the other fields are going to be used with the combine, so. Yeah, we ain't got too much left, folks. No, you know, don't get mad at me. I know it's been taking a long. That's why me and Zombie done a lot of it off screen. This like took forever to do, because we finished that field and got started in this in quite a bit. He had to get ready for school and go to bed a little early. So, yeah. Alright, cruise at 6. And there we go. But okay, back to that mod, folks. We have a new mod out. It's called, horses for two. It's a cheater mod, what it is, for money. It does not work on hard. It does not work on hard, so you will not be seeing it on my maps. But what it is, it's like a little green box, I guess it goes around in a circle, because it's on a round pole that sticks up. It works on easy and normal modes only. Can't remember the price, but it gives you $10,000 an hour, folks. $10,000 an hour. It's just like having a windmill or a solar panel. It's just more money. You know, I think on hard, windmill gives you $500 an hour. So, and it's, you know, it's one of those things. You can put it on your map and pretend it's like a windmill or something. But $10,000 an hour, you know, it's quite a bit of money. That's like you're farming, being a rich guy farming. I don't know about y'all, but I'm a poor guy, and I'm going to live a poor guy's life, and my farm happens to grow that big. So be it. You know, I got quite a bit of money right now in equipment. We've got some nice equipment. But, you know, if I do get some money or something, it's going to be, we're going to do a mission on it. Or somebody going to give us something to do to earn that money. You know, like the mayor and state representative giving, cutting those trees down. That was a blessing. The mod the other day we got was a new map. Oh man. We'll get that on the way out. I'm fixing to be full. There you go. A little bit more, less than 1,000. And I'm full. I'm full, folks, I'm full. I'm going to increase my speed first before I put it into a cruise here. Folks, I'm going to slap my earphones on real quick so I can hear what all sounds it's making. And also, every now and then, you're going to be hearing me doing some munching. test something here real quick. Okay, good. Making sure you couldn't hear that radio. I don't know if they got that fixed or not. You know, it don't look like the music on here would be copyright. But, it was, I don't know any of the other YouTubers, but BradM73 done it, and he got one or two of his videos removed because of the copyright. They had to do something about it. I think they took the music out of it and just aired it that way. But the songs I use, I know they're not all that, but I get them off of YouTube, and they're non-copyright, you know. I wish I can get some that has voices and stuff. Also, folks, if you know how to get a, so I got two YouTube accounts, but one of them's real old, and I just recently found, alright, folks, I'm back. Sorry about that little problem I had. I gotta figure out what's doing that. Oh, yeah, I start seeing the Elgato screen here when my computer start messing up, start acting. I ain't got some kind of problem. And, sure enough there, I had to stop it, close that, and then restart it. I'm on, Jason. Get to work. We gotta get this over with. I know you're tired. Been working hard and all that other stuff. I am gonna stop you for a second and put you on the other side. Cause every bit counts, folks. You know, I have been skipping a little bit, but this is a long, long through here. And hopefully how I can do this is, it started about right there, and when he gets out to the end, he should turn around and switch over. Also, while I was resetting the computer in Elgato and all that stuff, the UPS truck ran. The package came in. So I'm happy about that. Might do a little, like an unboxing, maybe something like that. But what it is, it's a battery charger with two batteries for the camera that I just got about 2 weeks ago, which I need to, I can't do an unboxing on here because I don't think I got the box anymore. I know, that's terrible, isn't it? But anyway, folks, I can't really remember what I was talking about when all this excitement went on, but turn around, Jason. Turn around. Come on. There you go. There you go. The first reason I want him to turn around is he's going to be right there in what I'm going to call short rows. So that'll help him get a situated. But I'm going to stop him. Back him up a little bit. Right there. Let him go. I'm going to scoot over this a little. Not that much, but right there. Let him go from there. I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. Up my cruise just a little bit so I can catch up to him. But yeah, they're little bitty tiny batteries. I got two of them along with the charger, which is an AC and DC charger. Or you know, outlets for it to charge. And, yeah, it works pretty good. You gonna turn around? I think you turn around. Oh, yeah, you working good. You working good, darling. Oh, wait, you're Jason. My other darling. My darling Jason. You just gotta be there, folks. That's the way we kid around. I want to apologize and say I'm sorry for Yishti outcome. About being late and stuff. I had to go to the doctor and stuff. And got there at 7:30. I didn't get out of the place till about 12:31, somewhere in there. And that was just a nightmare. Alright, we're going to turn him around again, folks. Not too bad out. I know, I'm probably, what the heck you doing? I want to latch on. Oh, it's not going to latch on to my trailer. Okay, well, I'm going to start about right there. You'll see when we'll get going. A little bit of effort to make up for some effort. When we get started back in those rows, it'll turn around on its own. We don't have to worry about nothing. Something like that. Yeah, something like that. Anyway, folks, I want to thank you for watching me and supporting my channel and all that. Y'all been wonderful. Couldn't ask for a better community. Hope all y'all stay with me, so make sure y'all subscribe to me, folks. Hit that subscribe button, and if you're members already, hit that little bell icon down there. Yeah, there's a little bell right besides the... I'm just going to go ahead and go over here. I'm tired of messing with that. But a little bell icon down there beside my subscribe button on my page there, or on my video. Also, at the end of the video, I have a button right in the middle. It has like my blue hoodie follow. And you can click it too. Oh boy, did I mess up. Hey, is all... Yeah, we full of wood chips, alright. Yay! But the reason why I said that is I had some pretty good people, well, my cousins and friend, you know, and my best buds and stuff. We all thought we was already subscribed, and come find out they wasn't. Boo was subscribed already, but Betsy Elizabeth, she wasn't subscribed yet. And Jason and Jonathan wasn't subscribed yet. You know, my tractor drivers and stuff. Well, we finally got them, so we're going to do a shout-out to them. And Boo's like, well, how about me? You didn't do a shout-out for me. So I'm going to do one for her. I think I've done it in the last video, not for sure, but I messed up. And just said their first names, but Goya Thomason, aka Baby Girl, aka Boo. Yeah, that's the one with names of many. Thank you for subscribing. Jason Thomason and Jonathan Thomason. Thank y'all for subscribing. And Elizabeth Lowe, if I'm not mistaken. I hope I got that right. Thank you for subscribing, which it didn't show up in my email. But I got her on my page on YouTube, so I don't know what's going on with YouTube. A lot of people have been saying different crazy things, and I'm starting to believe them, folks. Look here, my right now, my lights on. If you find out, if you subscribe to my channel, and then the next day you find out I'm not subscribed no more, don't think it was me. I will never, never undelete a subscriber. Now, why would I do that? Even if you make me mad, I wouldn't delete you. Now, if you start posting a lot of profanity, nudity, and stuff like that on my comments, I'll block you, but I won't delete you. Not unless you do something really stupid. But no, folks, if you find out that you have been unsubscribed from me, please go back and resubscribe and check that bell, make sure it's ringing. It's supposed to be just the higher up YouTubers, you know, the ones with 10 million views, a million views and stuff, or not views, but subscribers, that's affecting. But I'm starting to hear lower class people are getting affected by this. You know, I only got, 27 subscribers now. You know, I gained 3 more. And I'm so thankful for that, and thank y'all. Starting to get a couple of people hit that like button more, too, and thank y'all for that. But yeah, folks, just make sure y'all keep a check on that, because YouTube's doing some crazy things. I know the other day I was checking my status of my account and stuff, and I noticed it said for one day on there is not recognized. And I'm like, whoa, wait a minute, you know. We'll get that last one, we'll come back through. If we get down here to this other end, we might, well, no, we'll probably keep it going like it is. But yeah, anyways, enough on YouTube. Folks, I have made an episode on the new Cheliton 17 map. It is pretty neat. So, going over to, if you can't find it on my YouTube channel, just go to my playlist on my channel there. They'll have every video I ever created in those playlists. If not, you can just go over to the videos tab there and hit videos. And you have to search for it there, but the playlist button actually breaks it down quite a bit, you know, per category. Alright, folks, we're almost full again. I hope we get out of this mess here. So one thing about it, you can chaff any time of the day or night, you chaff. But during the night, you can't chaff corn because the moisture will be up too much. Or not, I'm sorry, not chaff, but thrash or harvest corn. You know, for feed and stuff like that. Well, I think you might can for feed, I don't know. But as far as selling it, come on, please take. Oh, they started here. Oh, horses for two. And drive all the way around just for a little bit. I'm about a little less than 7,000 for being full. I like to get this done, get started on harvesting the other fields up there. And that will go a whole lot faster, folks. Why are you not locked on? You turn. There you go. But, happy Wednesday to y'all. Because I'm recording this on Tuesday. I don't know why I keep saying that, but just letting y'all know, you know. Alright, I'm full. Full to the rim. And folks, I picked me up another YouTuber. Because Braddy73 is still my favorite. I watch Diesel now, Diesel Designs. I watch those two YouTubers and Daggerin, How Farm Works, Lance and Cody, and a couple others. And it's kind of getting hard to watch them now, folks, because I'm busy making my own. You know, usually we'll take the kids to school. Me and my mom does. We'll come back. I'm getting where I ride with her now, because it's in case something happens to the van or something. I used to stay here, but now they're on phone getting where it don't want to work inside the house here, so she can't call me like used to, so I just got where I just ride with her. Every breakdown, I got a couple of people that come bring me to my truck if I need it, so. But anyway, but I get back, you know, that's the first thing I do is start working on my videos. I usually record like 8 a.m. and after I record, I'll probably go through, edit and stuff, you know. It all depends. I got like from 8:30 all the way to 1 trailer dump. Please make it turn. All right, good. Now, the other thing we're going to have is that trailer there getting hung on that and probably. Now, pretty good size hill there. Come on, pull around. There we go. Trying to keep it inside. I let that back down. Skip one, go to the next one. I think it's going to be done. And then the last one's done. So we're good to go. Alright, folks, I went out this way this last time, so I'm going to try again. My alternators are back down. Watch me get hung up this time since recording. Looking over every once in a while, making sure my screen ain't messing up. I usually kind of catch it because I try to watch for something a little bit different, and it'll flash and all. Uh-oh, gotta stop the recording. Whoa. I almost made a boo-boo. I hit cruise and I set down to, whoa. Don't play with your cruise control while you're working, folks. Or while you're driving. Let's see, I'm trying to think of some other things that are going on, but I guess that's about it, really. Let's see, I do need to check my phone real quick, because some events in town is coming up. We got a message here. Boxing Saturday night, December the 17th at 6 p.m. There's 20 bouts scheduled. Admission is $3 for adults. Students, $2 at Charles Strong Center in Luxor. So, folks, at the old gym, there's Charles Strong Center. They're going to have a boxing thing there. on December the 17th at 6 p.m. So why don't y'all come on out to it? I don't know if I'm going to be there or not. I'm going to have to talk with Mr. Freddie Ware there. See if I can come be in. You know, I'm not on the fire department no more, so I don't know if they want me to do security or not. So, but I'm going to talk with the new fire chief, Mr. Antoine White, and see if he'll let me do security there. So, yeah. I might see if they let me record it. I don't know. They're kind of iffy on stuff like that, especially when you make money off of it. So, it might be something I can do, and it'll be a non-monetized thing, so I can get it recorded for y'all. Now, I don't really care about making money. Well, I do, but you know what I mean. Alright, I'm gonna do this a little bit myself here. Then we're gonna have to reposition him. Alright, not bad. Get lined up here. This be our last long set of rows, folks. Alright. Turn my lights on. Beacon's back on, so I can look professional. Set my cruise control. And then get back lined up. There we go. Go. Oh, this probably ain't gonna work, folks, but I gotta stop for a second and take a help window off. That is just aggravating. But it's just not good on thumbnails, you know. That's a good little thumbnail there. Well, actually, screenshots is what it is, but trying to get where I post some stuff to Snapchat and Instagram, folks. Don't know how to get the link for Snapchat or Instagram. I'm going to have to work on that. Try to make it a little bit better for y'all. Get more stuff out. And I think I just made a boo-boo. Oh, he quit on me. Guess I'm going to say this on screen so she believe me. Speaking of the devil, aka Boo just texted me and asked me if I was here. Yes, Miss Boo, I am here. You ready to go to work in the morning? We're going to harvest some corn. You and Jason can drive my combines. And Jonathan can be plowing or something. But yeah, I am here. I'm not answering the phone right now because I am driving. Actually, because I'm recording. So, yeah. Maybe I stay straight enough. I don't know, lost where I put my phone. Sorry, folks. I had some peanuts where I go. Well, not peanuts, but walnuts. Yeah, I know. That's the same ones that messed me up last time, but last time, folks, I ate them like they was going out of style. This time I just eat like a handful every half a day or so. Alright, come on. I'm sorry about that. I'm wasting y'all's time, folks. I told myself I never take some drive, so that's what I stopped for. Didn't say nothing about drinking and driving, though. I'm just kidding, folks. I'm just kidding. I'm not talking about drinking alcohol. I'm drinking a Coke here. No, not that kind of Coke either. Coca-Cola. Sorry, folks, that was good. I've been craving that. That's only the second one I had today, so I'm doing good. 3 o'clock in the evening, I usually have another have about 4 or 5. Oh. See, that was 12 minutes, about. Trying to add up time here. We had 12 minutes on the last episode. 25, so 37. 37 minutes over, so we got roughly about 20 more minutes left. I think what I'm going to do, folks, I'm going to go ahead and take a quick pause right here, finish this up, and I'll catch y'all in the morning. How's that? That way y'all see a little bit more of the actual harvest instead of all this, because y'all done seen all this, so. Yeah, I know. So I'm going to take a little pause right there and render all this and see y'all in the morning, all right? Watch this magical pyre. All right, everybody, it's the next morning. I'm over here at the Pooper Rooper. Yeah, the big old 30,000 gallon tank. It's only got 15,993 in it. Are you going to go over to here? As you can see, the cows are coming up a little bit on their manure. Still like a little bit of. And the pigs have 46,000. So we're gonna hire this mister. Alright, and we're gonna go see right there in the middle, folks? It's sucking out of it right there. So suck that out first, then start sucking out of the tank. That's pretty good. But I was worried about this guy, how he would handle his turns, but looks like he's going to handle pretty good. But while we're waiting on him to turn around, folks, you see my little hood up there that's got the sun and the time and the money? They done an option on that. On your start screen, before you join the game and stuff, you know, it's got the mods and the multiplayer, single player and all that. You got options there now. And one of your options is you can control your HUD size, which is neat. I'm still playing with it. I think I got it just a tad bigger than what it was. But you can have it real big. If you're hard to see, you can have it really out there. About 5 or 6 times bigger than that. Or you can have it really, 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 really tiny. I'd like to go just a little bit tinier. I know it'd be kind of hard to see the money, but I'd get it out of the way. The next option you have is field of view, which that's like this here. You can pull it in, or you can zoom out. I don't really like it, and I don't know if I got this set back right or not. but it stretches your trailers when it does it, which I like it because you can see way over to the market shop. But I just don't like where it stretches your trailer. While he's doing pretty good, I'm going to go ahead and folks, that's just look at the ground. It ain't been about, what, 3 minutes? Probably less than that. And he's almost halfway. That's nice. I accidentally sold my bucket, folks. I am so sorry. Now we're going to have to get a bigger bucket for down here because this baby here to the left, the Silo King, it's fixing to go bye-bye. And folks, I can't do that because that needs to be maxed out. I got to change it back to there. Raise my bucket up. Let's see if we drive up here. Oh, yeah. Folks, check it out. Finally got it compacted, which took forever. Cleaned up around the edges. Cleaned up down there and stuff. I know. I said in the morning we can get ready to work. Well, we're going to get ready to work, folks. Just trust me. I'm kind of doing a little wrap around here. Yeah, here's the trailers. Earlier when I was zoomed out, those suckers looked like it was like 9 miles long. Alright, we ready to work. Alright, Jason, go to work. Alright, Boo, go to work. Alright, having that said, we have our two subsoilers here. Which one? No, don't want him. Don't want him. Squeeze through there. We're going to get the big boy. I'm pretty sure he's used to driving. But, we're going to put Jonathan on this big boy when we get it over. And also, folks, and I don't know when they done this. It was sometime Tuesday. But they done some updates and some of the mods and stuff, which I done told you about a couple of them. The options menu. We also got the Cheaty Weedy Cheater Cheater, or whatever you want to call it, Money Cheat. Play around mount, which I just buy a bunch of equipment and test them out and stuff to kind of get familiar with them before we, by the workers. Somebody's gonna have to wait. Oh, yeah, show y'all here. Both of the, somebody's blocked. Big boy's block. I should have known. Let's see. Can't do that. So I say I was going to do this myself, but if I do that, I'd have to go fill up. I don't want to waste that time. I only had 22 minutes when I started to finish off this episode, so we might go in just a slight overtime. Just a slight. I think y'all enjoy it. Go back this way so it'll help. Yeah, I want this one right here. Folks, we're going to sell this. We won't need it no more for a long time. So ain't no use paying the maintenance costs on it and stuff. Or letting it get so low we won't get it back for it. Alright, we're going to sell this for $6,550. We're gonna sell. Alright, I don't know if y'all know the money cheat or not. But you sell something, you back up away from the thing, come back in here. Here you can sell or customize your vehicles, or don't have that to sell. Usually hit A They'll say this vehicle's been sold and hit A again, but as you can see, they fixed it. Thank God they fixed it. Because everybody say, well, just cheat in some money. Just cheat in some money. Alright. We're not going to cheat in no money, but I am going to do one thing. And I kind of wish I could do it to this one. But it's a cheat, but it's not a cheat to me. If you play the map in slow time like I usually do, I don't speed this up very much at all. Maybe like where I go, y'all got sick and tired doing the chaffing. So I finished it up off screen and fast forward to daylight so we could do it in daylight. Yeah. Oh man, they full already? I thought I was getting more organized than what I was, but had everything ready except for the combines. And guess what, folks? Our semi-truck is loaded down with wood chips. I can't believe I done that. I totally forgot about them being, or it being full of them. Yeah. I'm going to take a little shortcut here. It's faster to go this way to where the combines are at instead of that way. But this field needs to be pooped on and then subsoiled and then cultivated along with field 26 and all the above. All right, which one was full? Oh no! No, folks. Oh my God, he sat there and drained all the poop out. I'm shocked for words. Wow. Both of them's full. I am never going to hear the end of that. Alright, we sold that blade and we got about 6,000 something back. And we're minus 4 now instead of 10, so that's good. Oh, come on, Mr. Blue. Learn how to drive. I'm glad that's Boo instead of Jason. But Jason, he'd be giving a hard time. Yep, there she is. There's Blue. I mean, Blue. Boo. Hey, Boo. How you doing? This ain't going to take too long. We got these two fields we're in, that and there, and then two across the road. And we've been done with the harvest. Finally. Alright, we go get Jason. Aww. Jason, we had to talk about this now. Whoa, and here I am driving over here. We talked about if these workers were smarter or if it was real life, he would pick up his header, which it's up. Then he would back up and turn sideways and up where I could, without getting up in the corn. Now, the problem here I'm going to have is, trying to find this in my. Alright, we're going to have to go sell these like quick. Well, I'll take a shortcut every which way possible. I'm going to use my radar. Okay, he's back moving again. Oh, ain't that something? I should have went the other way to begin with. But if I can, I probably will. This is corn. I could take it to the pigs and just dump it out on the ground. I don't really want to do it. I'm going to go ahead and put it in the silo. Be realistic. Put it in the silo and just get it out as we need it. What else do I need to talk about? They fixed the money cheat. Oh. If I was on easy or normal mode, they got this thing called cheater box. Cheater money box or something like that. Money cheater box or it's something like I'm going to put in at right now. And yeah, that's what it looks like, folks. That'll be a picture right there. Y'all can see. Where am I going? Oh man, I just totally turned the wrong way, didn't I? I want to clean up around that real good before we dump any grain in it, see if it's fixed. If not, we might tear down that building and find something else in its place. But yeah, we got two bins of silage up here. And that's probably going to be sold for money as soon as it gets ripe. And Giants, if you ever see my video anytime soon, and to all my peoples out there in my community, if y'all got any connections to Giants, please advise them. I wish they would do something about the wood chips at this area here. First, they need a road right here, okay? We can skip the road because I need to come in from over there anyway, be realistic. But they should have a road here, or a set of scales here, and then you come up here to dump. Okay, that's one thing they need. The second thing they need is a conveyor belt from the train track over to this pile like they do here. Okay. Oh my god. Let's stop that. Yeah. Turn a little mod, or not mod hub, but our helper window on for a second. Back door. There we go. I don't know, it's much faster that way. Oh, we're getting out of debt, folks. We're getting out of debt. There we go. But yeah, see how they got that conveyor belt right there? Why couldn't they put 5,000 cement there? The conveyor belt, you know, they got unload for the logs. Why don't they have an unload for the wood chips? They put a conveyor belt from the track over there, and you know, like a railroad tracks in here or something for the trucks. Yeah, I don't know. I wish they had a map editor for the consoles. That would be neat, folks. Oh. Now, I ain't got to let y'all see any of the combine action. I feel bad. And I'm driving with no lights on. Let's whip in here like it's hot. Whip it like it's hot. Whip it like it's hot. Folks, riding here on one or I don't know what episode it's going to be, but we're going to cut all these trees right in here. Kind of open up the central transport hub a little bit so we can see what we're doing a little bit better. And yeah. Wow. I didn't see where they say they was full. We're just going to go ahead and dump in the truck on this one. Save some time. And then, I'm going to go catch this Udden, the buggy. Folks, I really wish I had a little bit more time. I guess I can go ahead and start on the next episode. Get done with this. See if I get this right. I'm going to pull on the hair like a pro. Oh! A little to the edge, but at least I'm under. Swap back to the truck. Let's see here. I'm just going to Mosley right on over here. Let's see, we got the corn planter and the regular planter. Trying to think of what we need, folks. Wrong one. I want to show y'all. I don't know if it's on replaceables. Probably is. But y'all see the picture, though. But, insert if I don't forget. Ah, here we go. Money cheat box for $1,000. $1,000 will get you $10,000 every hour, folks. But it's on easy and normal mode. It will not work on hard mode. After all, if you play on hard, you are looking for a challenge and not easy money. So, folks, I don't know how I can prove this, but me and my son's got the same Xbox, okay? I got the 1 terabyte. He's got the 500 gigabyte. We both just recently had the latest update. So, yeah, having to say that, his console does not show slots. Okay? And remember how many slots I had? Now, folks, that's the new mod that came out too, along with the money cheater box, that roller right there. Thanks to the ring design without individual hubs, the working width of this ferrule press can be easily adjusted by simply screwing on or removing rings. Okay, so I don't know what that really means, so maybe it can be bigger than that. Showing 3 meters, so $3 a day. That ain't bad, I don't guess. But yeah, check out my slots, so folks. Top right corner, free slots, 391. I haven't really sold that much stuff. Whoa, it feels a little laggy right here. I don't know why that's happening. Pepper Eye has completed their task. Okay, Doki, well, we're going to go pull over the truck and go get Pepper Eye, which should be Boo. There should be a B for Boo. There we go. Let's do it this way. Go ahead and hire him so he can get started. Oh my goodness. Where's the other combine? There we go. Gotta get rid of some of this junk, folks. Really don't know why the game's lagging. Probably because of all those daggum wood chips we got. I know this has been kind of doing it since we got that. And Helper F has completed her job. Jason? Trying to tell me something? Ah. Twelve? I thought that combine went faster than that. 16. Okay. Somebody had cruised down to 12. Baka baka baka. I think we're going to go ahead and fold our header up and move across the road. And, uh-oh. Oh, folks, I like it. Look at there. That's a long, long auger. There we go. Magically appear. Magically delicious. Folks, I was supposed to stop at 22 minutes, but you know what? Yeah, I'm a little over. Dang, I hate to... I need to check my eggs, too. Forgot about them. So much stuff I need to do, folks. I need to sell the wood chips. That way I may won't go into debt too bad. I don't know if I bought a solid manure spreader or not. Can't remember. But we got a lot of solid manure we could spread over. Which we could do that ourselves would save a lot of time. But if we do it ourselves, we have to go back and forth filling up. But if we hire a worker, they can just pull it straight out. Don't tell me we're doing this again. Wish I caught him a little bit sooner. I'll tell you what. Now I won't be able to hire him because... We'll do that in a minute. Okay. 57,000. Let's go ahead and go unload this real quick. As far as that combine turned around. If the corn reaches a great demand, we will sell a load. Just a semi-load. Because basically we're going to have... Ooh, almost ran off that. Because basically we will have more in this one semi-load. Alright, Boo. Ooh, Boo's filling up pretty quick. Tell you what, I'm going to jump across tracks real quick. Jason should fill up a whole lot faster than Gloria will. I mean, Boo will. I will. Everybody already knows your real name, so yeah, Gloria. Okie dokie. Fucking right there. Oh no, not through all this. Yeah, I'm also. I got the lights on. Yeah, that button. Wow. You gonna make it out to the end? I ain't gonna be able to catch him. I won't be able to catch him. Put your pipe out, put your pipe out, put your pipe out. Yay. And boo. Boo hoo, boo. Boo hoo, boo, 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 hoo, boo. See what I got full there. Can't you be smarter than Jason, back up sideways and then put your pipe out? Oh, you're on my smokestack. At least, well, truck and semi is close together, so. Folks, we have come a really long ways, you know that? Of course, it's been a lot of episodes. Episode 47. We're three away from being 50 episodes on GoCrest. Let me turn my light on here. This is what, Wednesday? Okay. Yeah, this one goes out on Wednesday. So episode 50 will be Friday. Is that right? December the 17th. Yeah, Saturday, December the 17th will be our 50th episode, folks. I would like to try to live stream that episode. I don't know about going to a 40-hour episode, but I mean, 40-hour crap. Crapola. Let's see, how hungry are the sheep? Well, they need more water than anything. See there, folks, it took some of that away. Good. Oh, no. Oh, man, I dehired before I switched. Wasn't quite center, but it worked. My bad, boo, my bad. Folks, I'm trying to get the harvest done before we leave, okay? That work? Yeah, not again. I won't be able to catch him this time. He's halfway. I'll catch him on the other. Got to swing Jonathan around here for a second. Get him past this building. I'll scoot over this a little bit more. And it should be good to go. You know, we should cut down like a row of trees down through here. You know, like the little ones and then the first big one there. Leave the rest of them. Yeah, Hey, it looks like that Scorpion King about to slide off that trailer every time we come to it. Oh my god. Yeah, you think you're finished. Not quite. Da 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 da. Oh, feels like we're lagging again. Oh, yeah, folks, the camera sensitivity. They actually heard me, or heard somebody, but look how fast we can move it now. All right, we're going to get down here and finish this field with no problem. Now, folks, off screen, I'm going to... You going to fix all this? Oh, yeah. Yeah, look at that. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt myself. But, I was saying we're going to do the some off-screen work of washing the combines, changing out the headers. Hey, we just might do that in the next video. What do y'all think? I think that's what I'm going to do. The gold, not gold, Chris, the Chilliton map, folks, it's hard. It's really hard. There is no missions to make money, or at least not yet. They might update that, I don't know. There is no forestry work. I don't know if you can do forestry work, but it says not supported. There's nowhere to sell you wood, in other words. So, having said that, you can buy the bioplant thing on the mod hub or whatever. And probably go that route. Alright, I knew you was there somewhere, boo. We're going to go over here and make a round or two. Yeah, actually, well, we are quite a few minutes over. Trying to think here, folks. Am I, so. You did it good? You better do it good. I mean it. I'm gonna watch. Actually, I'm gonna pull the radar out. I like giving people a hard time. I think I would make a good Negan. Look at the map. Make sure you done your job right. We do have a loan, folks, but I do not want to take the loan out now because I don't feel like going in debt. Look at those prices, folks. What's the price on corn? $2.46. Oh my god. Let's do maple field meal, $2.46. Wait a minute, dang. Let's update this. $4.28, $4.58. Denton Bakery is the highest corn. Wow. Yeah, let's look at the radar and then. Growth. Don't see nothing, miss. Loud. Cool. Cool beans. Switch back to our combines because they'd probably collapse. Yeah, every time we go to it, folks, look at there. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Been a time. Yeah, they're playing Blockaloo down here. Okay. Let's see. You can go ahead, Jason. I got Boo. They were playing the kissing game, wasn't it? Jason and Boo sitting in a tree. K-I-S-S-I-N-G. Oh my god, I don't know what brought that up, folks. I feel like there is something I am missing about telling y'all. And I started telling y'all about Chillerton, I think. Well, I mean to say, I'm thinking about resetting that mod. Or not mod. Duh. I was thinking about resetting and starting that map over, putting it on normal. Because right now, if it had missions, it wouldn't be no problem at all. But it does not have missions. Does not have no place to sell wood. It does have a spinner reel. All right. Perfecto. Just going to dump in the truck. No sense going all the way back. But is this a thought for right now? See, this goes out to, well, today. Today's Tuesday for me. It'll be Wednesday for y'all. So leave a link down below in the comments. Y'all have any rejections about me starting that map over? I'll assume y'all wish I didn't start on hard mode because it takes so long. But yeah, it's I don't know. I might just keep it. It's just It's one of those things, you know. Alright, folks. This is going to conclude this episode, so yeah. Please leave a comment down below. Also, all my other links are down below. If y'all miss an episode or something, just click on one of them. Hopefully, links work. If the links don't, please leave a comment and tell me which link is bad, what episode it is, and I will try to fix it. Also, beginning every video about around the 3 minute and 46 second mark, I will leave the fan funding link. You can click on that, send me some money, support my channel. You don't have to, but I wish you would, you know, helps out. There'll probably be DLCs coming out for this map soon, and I'll probably need some money to buy them. Because I am, you know, down on my luck right now, folks. Really, I ain't down on my luck. I have all the luck in the world. Look at me and my kids and my family and stuff. We're doing pretty good right now. Just my back won't let me work. Anybody out there got any jobs I can do, just holler at me. See what I can do. Like electrician work and stuff. And I don't install radios in cars, but I do two-way radios. Antenna prep work for them. Wigwags, lights, sirens. But I gotta take my time, folks, because you know, I can stand for a little bit and my back starts killing me, so yeah. But anyway, let's get off that subject. Like I said, fan funding is for my channel and my channel only. It will not support anything else, folks. So, it's just here to grow this channel. Keep my computer safe. You know, I need virus protection for it. It's going to be out pretty soon. I could use the Elgato, the upper version. Let's see. I'm going to park him over here. But they got the HD60S out that uses the 3.0 USB instead of the 2.0. Which one I got now is a 2.0. That might be why I have trouble sometimes. And I need to buy a shorter HDMI cable and try it. Just going to walk over. It's a lot better than zapping through all those. But yeah, folks, come out. Join me on the next episode. Probably going to be finish up the plowing, planting. I may have to turn my little robot buddies off a little bit to get some stuff done, because it cuts three of my workers out when they're on. Alright, it didn't take long to wash them and put them away. Next time we'll hook up to the header trailers there, and well, not next time, probably in an episode after that. I need some more money here so I can buy me another planter. We're getting a lot of ground here. We're going to start covering more faster. But alright, folks, that's been this episode. Be sure to like. Hit that like button. You know you want to. I tell you what, you can't hit that like button. I won't let you hit that like button. Let's do some reverse psychology or whatever it's called. Not good on that stuff. Let's see here. I'll get big boy started first. Let's see, hit that like button. Share me with your friends. You and your friends both subscribe to me if you already subscribed to me. Turn on push notifications, folks, so you see my videos every time I upload them. Also, down below in the description box there, I have Instagram, Snapchat links added to the new thing down there. So be sure and go down there and check them out. I don't get on them very much, but I'm going to start trying to post my videos through them, because I know a lot of y'all go through those more than probably Facebook or whatever. So I'm going to try to start posting to them too. So make sure you add me. Go to the link below and you should be able to add me, folks. I know there ain't no 95. Let's see if this works. I'm gonna hire a worker. Huh. Okay. And that 95 should be empty. Yes. Alright, I'm gonna swap it over to the pigs. I mean to the cows real quick. Just past it. But yes, folks, we're fixing to have to cut out of here. There we go. I'll put that back on pigs because it probably works out better. Alright, folks, I'm fixing to get off here. Like I said, like, share, subscribe. Follow me on my Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, and here on YouTube. I should say Yahoo. Follow me, all those folks. If y'all subscribe to my channel, and if I don't say nothing in a couple of days, send me a, tell you what, when you subscribe, shoot me a comment and put sub underneath the, or in the comments. That way I know you subscribe to me. That way I can look you up and give you a shout out, okay? But anyway, we're going to take this to the cows and then we're going to get ready for the next episode. So see y'all on episode 48. We'll do some plowing and more subsoiling and see what we're going to plant this time around. I just may trick y'all. Yeah, might. Never know. All right, folks, I'm out of here. God bless, and see you later. Bye.